This interesting amplifier is a Univox U45B. It produces about 10 watts, and it also has a foot switchable tremolo circuit, and has a really great sort of pawn shop sound, which you will hear demonstrated by our celebrity guitarist. This is just a great amp with a very odd tube complement. I'm going to play some power chords out of this. At the time, Univox was actually the distributor for big brand M, Marshall, and so they were always using that as kind of their tone palette for these amps. Great power chord sound. This amp also has a very unique sounding vibrato. Some people have a problem distinguishing between tremolo and vibrato, and there's all different definitions, but this one, you'll hear what it does and you'll know what it's about. Sort of that Link Ray kind of sound. Sound. That's on the bridge pickup of our Les Paul. Go to the neck pickup. You can hear it's got kind of an odd harmonic in it, which is distinctive to these amps and gives them sort of a very timely kind of a sound. You can hear there's a little third harmonic. You hear that note in there when I play this one? Roll the tone down for that woman tone. Great sound. So you can see as we get up in wattage, we're getting a better, stronger chord sound out of these amps. The little guys we started with are really ballsy sounding for lead playing, but these bigger amps really have a great chord sound. That was on our bridge pickup. I'll go to the 1-2 Layla position on here. It's a very twangy amp, so it lends itself to playing with your fingers rather than the pick. Middle pick up here. Good blues sound there, and here's our neck position on here. Is it my imagination, or are these things just sounding better and better?